Indiana Jones, The Mummy, and Tomb Raider. If there's one thing these movie franchises have in common, it's that they've made little boys and girls want to become archaeologists at one point in their lives. Luckily for you, you don't have to get down and dirty anymore as we're about to take you on an excursion, minus the mess and the jet lag. Welcome to The Bestest, the channel that provides you the bestest news and videos you should know about. Before we start, make sure to like and subscribe to our channel and hit that notification bell for more awesome videos. On today's episode, we're turning back the hands of time as we dig deep into some of the coolest underground discoveries in history. Starting off at number 10, a hobbit? For years, archaeologists from Australia and Indonesia have been looking for proof of human migration from Asia to Australia. Totally not part of their itinerary was the discovery of hobbits. So imagine their shock when they found a complete skeleton of a hominin in 2003. In 2003, a team of researchers found the skeleton of a woman in a cave on the island of Flores, Indonesia. While it sounds like digging up skeletons is all in a day's work for archaeologists, this particular discovery opened the door to many questions. See, apart from being considerably smaller than the average human her age, this woman had an unusually small brain. This made it difficult for experts to tell in which species of human her ancestors lie, something that, to this day, has not yet been answered. Was she part of evolutionary dwarfism? Could hobbits possibly be nothing more than deformed humans, or are they a completely different species altogether? The next human remains on this list was also found by accident, only this time by unsuspecting hikers. At number 9, Otzi the Iceman. Imagine going out with your pals for a leisurely hike and then stumbling upon the frozen remains of a 5,000-year-old man. We're not sure whether to be thrilled or chilled by such a discovery. But these hikers did the right thing when they decided to be the Katara in this situation, as this glacier mummy has since become the subject of intensive scientific research. Apparently, Otzi was a shepherd who likely spent most of his life in Isac Valley, or the lower Puster Valley of northern Italy. He bled to death after an arrow struck an artery in his shoulder and a blow to the head. Ouch. At number 8, and perhaps the most popular item on this list, the Rosetta Stone. The year was 1799. While rebuilding a military fort in the port city of El Rashid in Egypt, a group of French soldiers accidentally uncovered a slab of stone that turned into one of the most valuable artifacts in the world. The Rosetta Stone, which now resides at the British Museum in London, was carved in 196 BC and bears a royal decree on behalf of then ruler of the Ptolemaic Empire of Egypt, Ptolemy V. But what makes the stone so famous is the way the message was written using three different scripts: ancient Egyptian hieroglyphs, Egyptian Demotic script, and ancient Greek. More than two decades later, experts were able to decipher the hieroglyphs on the stone, which later on became the basis of many future translations and helped revive the lost history of ancient Egypt. At number 7, the Dead Sea Scrolls. Once upon a time in 1940, young shepherd Muhammad ed-Deeb was looking for a stray goat when he discovered a ceramic jar in a cave near the ancient site of Kirbet Qumran. Inside were the first seven scrolls of what would later be known as the Dead Sea Scrolls. Naturally, researchers started looking for more of these scrolls, which yielded in more than 900 other manuscripts in 11 caves around the area. Studies suggest that these scrolls were penned between 250 BC and AD 68. The scrolls include original, handwritten copies of parts of the Hebrew Bible, including copies of Genesis, Exodus, Isaiah, Kings, and Deuteronomy. Traveling back to ancient Egypt, at number 6, King Tut's tomb. Discovered in 1922 by a team of archaeologists, This lavish burial chamber housed the tomb of Tutankhamun, more famously known as King Tut. King Tut, who was only 9 years old when he came to power in 1332 BC, died just about 9 years after becoming pharaoh. His death was so unexpected that his tomb appears to have been rushed. They didn't even have time to let the paint on the walls dry before the tomb was sealed. The tomb held so much incredible treasures that the lead archaeologist who found it, Howard Carter, helped protect them by conjuring up a myth that anyone who enters the tomb would suffer under King Tut's curse. Do you already have a guess what the number one item on this list is? Write it down on the comment section below and let's see later if you got it right. Meanwhile, at number 5, the Terracotta Warriors. What could have been more surprising than a dead pharaoh's tomb? How about a dead emperor's tomb, but surrounded by warriors? Unearthed by a group of Chinese farmers in 1974, these famous clay warriors, along with their chariots and horses, were buried near the tomb of China's first emperor, Qin Shi Huang, to defend him in the afterlife. There were also acrobats and musicians found buried with the late emperor, perhaps to offer him some much-needed entertainment too. The next amazing find on this list is more than just an army, but an entire city. At number 4, Pompeii. After Mount Vesuvius erupted in 79 AD, the Roman city of Pompeii was covered in a cloud of volcanic ashes and debris, immediately killing anyone unlucky enough to escape. For over 1,000 years, the city remained undisturbed under some 19 to 23 feet of pumice stone. By a stroke of luck, architect Domenico Fontana was working on a project when he stumbled upon the fresco-covered walls of a Pompeii residence. It wasn't until the mid-18th century, however, that further excavations were made. A group of men were working on a summer palace for the King of Naples when they discovered the remains of Herculaneum, a nearby town that suffered the same fate as Pompeii. There are many other ancient cities that have been buried under layers of ash and stone, but even more controversial than Pompeii at number 3, Akrotiri, Thera. Around 1500 BC, at the peak of the Bronze Age settlement, an extremely powerful eruption of the Thera volcano completely covered any trace of the thriving metropolis of Akrotiri on the Greek island of Thera, now known as Santorini. After some locals unearthed ancient artifacts at a nearby quarry, some small-scale digging at the Akrotiri site began in 1867. But it wasn't until a century later that a full excavation took place and a large, wealthy settlement was discovered. They found a lot of intriguing things: private homes, indoor toilets, paved streets, colorful frescoes. There was only one thing missing. Its people. Not a single human remain was found. Weird, right? Much of the ancient myth of sunken city of Atlantis, in fact, stems from the city of Akrotiri. But Greece still has more mysteries to offer. At number 2, the Antikythera Mechanism. Covered in thousands of years' worth of dirt, the Antikythera Mechanism was found in an abandoned shipwreck in 1900. Dubbed by many as the first mechanical computer, it operates as a complex mechanism that tracks the cycles of the solar system, the most advanced and complex artifact found from the ancient world. Even more complex than any of the other archaeological finds from the centuries that followed. According to Michael Edmonds, the professor who led the study of the ancient mechanism device is the only thing of its kind. He goes on to say that, "The design is beautiful, the astronomy is exactly right. The way the mechanics are designed just makes your jaw drop. Whoever has done this has done it extremely carefully, in terms of historic and scarcity value. I have to regard this mechanism as being more valuable than the Mona Lisa." Are you ready for number 1? Let's see if you guessed it right. At number 1, we have the Betts Mystery Sphere. When a fire destroyed the Betts family woodlands in 1974, they stumbled upon a strange metal ball that later on became the stuff of legends and conspiracies. The sphere was completely smooth, except for a single elongated triangle symbol. After about 2 weeks of keeping it in their home, the Betts started noticing strange things about the metal orb. For one, they found that when they poly certain sounds and frequencies, such as when they play the guitar, the sphere vibrates and hums. Even more strange, they found that when you give it a push, the orb changes direction by itself, then goes back to its original position. St. Petersburg Times confirmed this when photojournalist Lon Anger decided to pay the family a visit. Lon recalls pushing the metal ball across the floor, which then rolled forward and stopped. To his surprise, it then turned by itself, rolled to the right about 4 feet, stopped again, turned again, and rolled to the left. Then made a big arc and came right back to his feet. Naturally, many other respected reporters came to take a look at the sphere, which did exactly as it was rumored to do. Unfortunately, no one knows for certain where it is now, but theories abound attempting to explain its behavior, from it being as a simple ball valve bearing to the orb being an alien artifact. How about you? What's the craziest thing you've found while doing a bit of digging in your backyard? Let us know in the comment section below. Make sure to like and subscribe to The Bestest and hit the bell to access more of our videos. Thank you so much for watching, and until our next Bestest video.